All right, so it's Tuesday, September 13th, and we had to replace our old Taylor scales, ounce and pound scales, with brand new ones, and also we also got an ice cream scale. And upon getting this one out the box, it does this. And I don't think it's right. So, Taylor, what can we do about this?